Can you identify the objects you see on the screen? Birds. Fish. Butterfly. House. Factory. Seesaw. Clock. Train, etc. Classify these objects as moving bodies and objects at rest, respectively. The classification is shown on the table. How did we classify as objects at rest and in motion? If the position of the object changes with time, it is classified as objects in motion. Whereas, if the position does not change, it is classified as objects at rest.